Benny Rawlings a treble. And they're just about right. Race 10. 2:30 Spofforth, the inside. Green lights on. Set to run now. Here's the lure. Race 10 Gawler. They're ready. And away, Spofforth began only fairly. Great speed, Joe's Gold. Gee, he came out running. Defy's going to try and boot up and keep it out. And around the outside, Sweet Rose heads them all off. So Sweet Rose takes over. Gets about three or four clear. Now Spofforth to the outside running on. Joe's Gold underneath of it. Three lengths away to Yarrandale. Then Defy. And Couture is last. It's on top, Sweet Rose, by three or four. Spofforth trying to pick up and run it down. They turn well clear of the others. Sweet Rose is clear. Spofforth can't get it. Sweet Rose from Spofforth, and Joe's Gold a much better run today third. Fourth was Couture doing its best work. Then came Defy, and Yarrandale was back at the rear. So number eight, Sweet Rose, was able to pounce on that first corner and make use of an outside box. It worked clear. Spofforth got to second down the back. He started to reel in the leader but just couldn't pick her up. 30 and 90 the run. And that's a double for Nicole Price as well. 7-3rd, 4 is 4th. Couture doing its best work at the end. 8-1, 7-4, 3:30 the early split, 14:90 on the way home. And it's 30-90 the overall time. So 8-1, 7-4 after race 10. So doubles tonight to Nicole Price, doubles to Troy Murray and Ben Rawling. So Benny's got one more in the last mega dosser, a chance of getting a treble. Race 11's up next. You've still got 19 minutes of betting time.